Hey everybody, I'm over by Twin Lakes Beach, and it's around 6 o'clock, I'm walking home, we'll see what happens. Spent New Year's Day with my friend Mama June's, she seemed kind of down, and now it's very old. Feeling, you know, 100%. So together we had a little adventure and things turned out okay. So now the treacherous walk home. Okay, try not to move the camera around too much to make you dizzy. See what happens. I feel a lot better once I get off this road. A view of everything. Star. Oh, I have got to get home to my dad's. Made it to the $1.25 store. Things are looking good. Paid all the bills. Just got rent to go, and I can eat in the hood. It's not too bad. It's around 50 degrees. It's gonna get chilly tonight. I gotta get off this road. Too dangerous. Easier said than done. So good. Man, did I feel old today. I barely made it to the dollar store. But it's all good. Hey guys, here we go. I think it's around 6 p.m. or so. Not sure what I had. Shoot. Okay, so there we go. We got a little action there. Kind of give you a view of everything. Try not to go too fast here. Let's see. I think I wore out my friend, but you know, it all worked out. Oh, screaming. That's the usual reaction I get from women. Yeah. Mainly when I take off my shirt. A big party going on. Just trying to make it to the stairs. Three good days in a row. I better buy one of those Powerball tickets. Oh, I think it's like a half a billion or something. I think I could live on that. So the government gets two-thirds of it and I get a third. It can still doable. All right. My backpack. It's loaded, but least I don't have to carry bags. Oh, I'm gonna have to feel it tomorrow. Give you a little thing here. Once again, putting myself in danger just for you guys. I mean, I could be viciously mugged. Dog bite me. Seal. Who knows? That's how dedicated I am. Ears keeps on rocking. Just trying to get out because I'm not certain with the COVID situation, so get out and take a walk. This is the crow's nest. It's a cool place to eat. A little expensive, but it's well worth it. Some guy passed me, and I'm not really saying hello that much anymore, because I'm not sure what the reactions are, so I'm playing it safe. He didn't look too, he didn't have the Christmas spirit, in my opinion. is a homeless gentleman looking for cans in the dumpster. He wondered about the large bang. Okay, guys. I think I'm gonna change the. Change the name of this to Walk It In Santa Cruz. So we'll see. Neighbor, I'd love to pick up those cans, but I'm full up, baby. I already got your bag in here. I walked the tracks to the dollar store, and of course, you know. The usual trash everywhere. Doing my part. $25 Salisbury steak. Good evening. Stuck in my head about going to need a witness. Oh my god, somebody please get it out of my head. I have no idea where it came from. There's a Harborside restaurant, and it must be pretty good. It's packed, it's nice. I'm already in survival mode for the rest of the month, and it's not even a second yet. But it's all good. Ooh, except this large hill I'm climbing up. Holy smackaroonies. Yeah. Okay. All right, okay.
Here we go.
Try to be more diligent about these videos, but I don't know. I had my mood swings. Number 749 reasons why I'm single. Anyway, I'm looking forward to my Salisbury steak with, I think it's macaroni and cheese. Got me some chips. You got it. Canned cat food from Brett's. Oh, and a couple other things. Sit there. I never thought, I just didn't plan for today and what happened, and it just all fell into place, so, and I can't stop talking. It's a long ways home. I thought that might help. Feel the burn. There we go. A little bit of the harbor there, baby. Oh. Be lucky to make it home. Oh, dear. This thing into the harbor, even though I do have a couple spare phones now. It's just, this is the nicest one. I have about 6 more payments to go. Oh dear. Football tomorrow. Woo-hoo. Oh yeah. You know, after I'll get home, of course. Meow. Me, 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 me. Oh dear. What was I thinking? I love them, but at the same time, drive me crazy. I'm sure they feel the same. At least it's not raining, and I'll show you the special bed I made for Lucky on the porch. And then the one I made for Sammy. He's got a nice new one to go along. And another one for Rosie. Rosie and the Pussycats. And Luna, she just sleeps with me. She's a good girl. And I think they're all learning to kind of leave me alone for at least like 10 minutes. When I wake up. I'm just a big ass. I know you guys are enjoying this lovely view of the cars going by. Well, that's what this channel's about. Walking and talking. Oh, dear, dear. down the tracks this late at night, going over that trestle. There's too many boards missing. Too many unique people out there. So I'm gonna take the longer route. Scenic route, I guess you would say. Oh dear, dear. Remember, I kind of forgot to eat. I didn't eat anything. Well, I had some, that's right, I had a organic chicken breast this morning. It was on its last day, so I had to put it in the old micro before it was too late. I wish I had this laundromat by me. Awesome, big machines. Don't need quarters. Just use your plastic. All right, let's see if I can cross here. Danger. Oh yeah. $0.25 for 8 minutes of dryer time? Shit. I get six for my laundromat. If you find one that works. I might just have to divert my dirty laundry up to here. I don't know. I'm not ready. I gotta do that tomorrow. Look at this. Very nice, huh? actually my friend Joy sent me a couple of killer blankets. Fortunately, one, they're heated. Oh, I got to use one twice and it's broken already. But still got the other one. And you don't really need the heating unit anyway. There's one for Sammy. He's on that and the... No, Luna's got the other blanket. That's right, Sammy's got the new one. And then I'm using the other one in combination. So, isn't this interesting, people? On the edge facts. Can you tell? I just want to get home and want to hear my voice. All the small talk you can take, baby. Sometimes that drives me crazy. But what doesn't nowadays? All right, we're almost there. Feed all the cats first. How come I never come first? That's what I want to know. I come home and get fed. That rip off. Took the wrong off ramp somewhere. Myself. Dude, next life, I'd get the dog if I get any pets at all. So at least he'd be walking. Okay. Downhill we go. I guess the boardwalk closed early. That's weird. This is probably pandemic rules or something. I don't know. I do know why I'm almost home. How much you guys want to bet neighbors out there? And it was like 3 in the morning. I went to let the cats out. Pouring down rain. And I heard his voice. I heard his voice out there somewhere. All right. So we're crossing the San Lorenzo River. We'll go over this way. There's the ocean. See it, but that's the ocean. Oh, there's the river. Let's do this side. It's got more to look at. As you can tell, I got my heavy duty boots on. Hope there's not any major explosions tonight like there was last night. We're all lucky. He won't stay inside. He'll freak out. I can't sing anymore. Copyright infringement. And I have such a beautiful voice. I'm just afraid all the women will swoon over me. I gotta keep it on the down low. Oh, God, it's so good. I'm honest. One of my best traits. Come on, cars. Jesus Christ. Can we draw? Come on. Find the freaking gas pedal. All right. Thank you. Selling bags of pot. Dun, 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 dun. It's my green. Who the hell wants ice cream? Oh, man. Looks like I'm home. It's a little troubling. Guess the cat's figured out where the light switch is. Nice. Probably a poltergeist. Watch one of those vids on YouTube. And we will soon see if neighbor's out there. Oh, another one for the man. Oh yeah. Nothing like loading up that backpack. Woo-hoo. Stove, if you need one, you just throw these in neighbor's truck and we're done. Oh, my Pinocchi. I bet she didn't know I had one. Yeah, well, I'm just a big mystery. Show you the big mess that's been brewing out here. Maybe they got some more cool stuff. There's a lot of people moving. Let's see. So, how about this? Yeah, it's a little messy. Oh, there's a new bag. All right, guys. I guess that's it for today. I'm just curious. What's in the bag? We gotta look. You know, we gotta look. We'll be the first to know. It's leaves. So neighbor put them out there. Yeah. Could have put them in my green, man. Put that out on the porch. Okay. Let's see what else we got cooking here. Oh. Big mess I gotta clean up tomorrow, that's for sure. It's another day. I know. Why did you do it? Me. I don't know. Whatever. Put leaves in a bag and just throw them out there. It's got a green pen. Oh well. I'll figure that out tomorrow. I gotta clean up that big mess. Alright. And away we go. see if I have a fan club waiting for me. Sincerely doubt it, but my neighbors are now gone from this house. Yeah, they were cool too. College kids, that's what I call them. It's Cooper and Lisa. And nobody waiting for me as usual. Figures. And no mail. All right, guys, I gotta go.